Each of you should look not only to his own interests, but also to the interests of others. Philippians 2:4.
From last week?
All have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Romans 3:23.